The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den Sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg. So muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Mir tun die armen Tommys in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen.
The defeat of Russia in the east allowed Germany to concentrate its forces for one massive assault on the British sectors. The initial hurricane bombardment was heard as far away as London. General Ludendorff then ordered his stormtroopers to attack the enemy trench lines.
This infernal bombardment, the noise, the smoke.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. Swept round us in a wide curve of red leaping flame, quite unending in either direction.
It's a whole new type of warfare, boys. Gotta be careful.
They're calling them stormtroopers. Jerry's best. Got orders to leave their trenches and charge right into us.
Come on, concentrate on your bayonet. Imagine it piercing the hearts of the Hun. Every last one of them.
German.
Return to the combat area.
Look lively! Enemy shock trooper! Enemy medic! attacking us! They're attacking us!
Objective apples. We are losing objective apples.
This is our clone!
We have lost objective apples. We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Thank you.
victory for the British and the Allied cause, for all sensible thinking people across the Empire. Your valiant hearts have shown us to be true defenders of our noble values.
In the 2 weeks since the start of Kaiserschlacht, the German army had suffered 250,000 casualties, including many of its elite stormtroopers, without achieving the decisive victory it needed. The Allies had also lost thousands of men, so were relying on the